talk show host ng aking leading man. Kaya mga kaibigan, papabatiin ko muna siya bago kami mag 15 fast talk questions with Goma Richard Gomez.
Thank you very much, Sharon. Good evening sa'yo. Sa mga fans namin, maraming salamat. It's been 15 years of Richard and Sharon love team.
Yes, that's right. Anniversary ninyong lahat. Happy anniversary to all our supporters, our fans. 15 years na namumuna si Nanay Angge at si John Lapus.
Sama na yung writer, si Bayani.
Si Alice Noel, lahat na mga Richard Sharon, let's not forget, Inang Olive, Lamhasat, and Tita Charo.
At tayo mong guest na Richard kanina.
Oo, kanina. Kasi hinihintay ka namin eh. Anyway.
Alam mo naman, galing ako sa kabilang show.
Like, oo nga eh. Sabi nila, wag daw kitang bigyan ng time mag-isip. So we'll just go dive right into the 15 questions. Okay, you have to say what comes to your mind na unang-una pag minention ko itong mga ito, okay? Number one, a word to describe your life now.
My life now?
Yes,
very
one word.
Very simple, very happy. I'm more family-oriented now.
Okay. Favorite places to hang out ngayon?
Sa shooting range or sa fencing or sa bahay.
Okay. The best lesson you've learned in your childhood, from your childhood?
From my childhood, to be patient and to have lots of friends.
Huh? Patient? Okay.
Kaya lang parang hindi yata masyado.
Okay. Favorite song that would best describe you now?
Me?
Yes. Favorite song?
Favorite song?
Hala. Hindi, favorite song mo ngayon that would best describe you.
My favorite song?
Yes.
Ma'am, siguro mga Norah Jones music.
Aba? Okay.
Yeah, naman ha.
Bagay na gustong-gusto mong magkaroon ka as soon as possible.
As soon as possible? Siguro, a beach house?
Okay. Paano pinaka-effective na paraan para hindi mag-init ang ulo mo?
Para hindi mag-init ang ulo ko, siguro dapat hindi ako pinaghihintay sa trabaho.
Ah, okay. Anong bagay o gawin na gusto mong mawala dahil kinakairita mo?
Bagay na gawin? Kinakairita ko?
Kinakairita mo. Siguro, gusto mong mawala?
Ang pinaka-gusto kong mawala, yung mga sinungaling na tao.
Oo, ako rin.
Oo.
Anong sign na nag-mellow ka na?
Saan nag-mellow na ako?
Nag-mellow ka na ba?
Medyo nag-mellow. Okay. Ngayon, ito na yung sign na nag-mellow na ako.
Saan? Okay. Sa namang bagay o gawain, passionate ka ngayon?
Ako, I've always been very passionate with sports.
Okay.
Yeah. At saka, I'm very passionate with my work.
Right. Okay, complete this. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry dahil, I'm sorry. I'm so, ano yung kaso sorry ko? I'm sorry. I'm sorry, ngayon lang namin kayo mabibigyan ulit ng bagong pelikula ni Sharon.
Okay.
Pag gusto namin gumawa ng maraming pelikula, marami kami ginagawang iba.
That's true, okay. Complete this also.
I hope that everybody will watch our movie.
Correct. May 14.
May 14, and I hope that people will come and be with us sa premiere night.
Sa May 12 sa Mega Mall, right. I miss the days when?
I miss the days.
When?
I miss the days when, I miss the days when, I miss the days when I was younger.
Okay, I'm often misunderstood as?
Well, people think na suplado ako. Pero hindi naman ako suplado ba ako?
Hindi.
Mukha lang minsan.
Mukha lang.
Pero
hindi, kasi prank ka at kailangan natin ng ganyan. I pray for
the health of my friends, the health of my family, the that there'll be peace all over.
Right.
There'll be peace in all our hearts.
Right. And thank you too.
And thank you for, I'd like to thank Viva Films for giving me this opportunity to work with you, be with you again.
Thank you. So, yes, thank you, boss. We thank you, Viva.
I'd like to thank JMA7 and ABS for being
yes,
here.
Yes, I'd like to thank
for
both
allowing
patients.
Me to be here.
That
today.
Is so right. Yes, yeah. Thank you, Goma, for taking the time to join us on the show. I know, ang tagal mo nang hindi napapatpat dito sa banda sa atin.
Oo nga eh.
Pero kapamilya ka pa rin namin.
Alam mo, this used to be our studio.
Yeah, that's
diba?
Right.
Yeah.
Used to be my studio too. Anyway, thank you, Goma, for gamely answering our 15 fast questions. Sa amin pong pagbabalik, mga kaibigan, marami pa tayong malalaman tungkol sa kapamilya nating matagal na nating na-miss. Mr. Richard Gomez, sa pagbabalik lang.